Pawtucket has changed all the defensive pairings here tonight. Chalmerson and Ekman Larson back out there as this one is in, and a stop and a rebound just sent wide by Kopitar.
Oh, two monster saves.
Now Ben Hutton has it. And a shot and a goal. Aya follow on a one-timer, and it's 1-0 Kings.
And that's just pure defensive coverage. It was Aya follow that had an opportunity before. Down low play, too much time, the quiet area on the ice. Aya follow finds it. Tough area to defend for both wingers and the defenseman to get way out and shut that shot down. But somebody has to. Very dangerous area on the ice, and he just walks right into that one, one times it. And the LA Kings finally find a way to beat Aiden Hill.
12th of the season for Alex Iafallo.